Cheap, unfunctioning cloak room. Well, it's only students, that'll do. Cheap, rickety old shower with shit tiles, plonked in the middle of nowhere. It's only students, that'll do. Cheap laminate flooring. Well, it's only students, that'll do. Second-hand cheap MDF furniture. It's only for students, that'll do. Your nan's old cheap curtains before she sent them to the charity shop. Well, that's for students, so that'll do. Your nan's old sofa, horrible brown. It's only for students, so that'll do. That'll do is something I've heard so many times for so many years about student houses. Landlords and old-time investors think that because it's students, it's going to get wrecked, so the shit cheapest will just do. But it won't. If you know your market and you spend the money on the touch points that are important to your target market, not only will you get a better return, not only will you get a better quality of tenant who will tend to look after your property, but you will get a massively increased value out of your property because the finish is that much better. So spend the money on kitchens, bathrooms, tiles, flooring, beds, and overall decor, and you won't be disappointed.